Good morning, guys. Well, some of you got woken up there in California. There was a magnitude 3.1 earthquake near Hollister, 7:50 a.m. And 62 people reportedly took the time to report this earthquake. It was along the Calaveras fault zone. You can see here how the fault moved towards the south, slightly dipping a little bit east. Three reports so far on EMSC. Two of them say earthquake, and the other one says the noise woke them up. No one else stirred. Even the dogs slept through it. Short in duration, but I didn't have to think about what was going on. It was apparent. Last night quakes felt stronger, though it wasn't. So here's location of that 3.1. There was recently a 1.5 near Coso Junction. Oh, that's way off to the north. Hollister had a 1.6 last night, so that must be the one they're talking about. That 1.6 was deeper. Oh, let's see. 8.2 kilometers in depth. No one reported it to USGS. That would have been at 7:46 Pacific Standard Time, I believe. Whereas this 3.1 was 5.6 kilometers in depth. That would be 3.48 miles in depth, and all earthquakes are measured at sea level. And going back to the 1.6, I always tell you, any earthquake has a 20% chance of being a foreshock for something much larger, which ended up being the 3.1. Now, these two earthquakes were really close to each other. Here's the 1.6 and the 3.1. And you can see the fault line that I drew up. The fault lines are actually much wider. And I'll bring this out. This is the Calaveras fault zone, the fault line. And then over here to the left is what's called the Sargent fault zone. They actually join up somewhere down here. So did it wake you up? Were you trying to sleep in today? Today being Sunday, August 1st, 2021. That one fellow for the 3.1 said none of his animals reacted. Maybe they just felt safe and secure sleeping with their master. Maybe they're used to all this shaking that they're getting. But did you feel this earthquake? If so, please put your comments down below. How long did it last? What direction did it feel like it was coming from? Yeah, all those little details I'd like to know. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Please stay safe, and I will talk to you later. God bless y'all.